Sepultura, and I loved it. Now you're laughing, and when I'm serious, people are laughing. When I'm making a joke, nobody's laughing. So I started to listen to it, and all the drums, all the guitar. Unbelievable, you know, to the gabelli, I could see the long hair, you know, beautiful, loved it. But I was waiting for me to sing, sing something. Every time, there was, it's not, heavy metal is not for singers. So, I did not know what happens now. So what happened is then, I learned all these things, and then I found a group that I really liked. And I liked the song. There was this group called the Spät, como se llama? Guns N' Roses, Pistola e le Rose. So Guns N' Roses, I really like because they have nice melodies, nice songs. And you know, can you give me G, D, A minor, and then you know the whole thing there, loud, just be loud. Then if you have a nose like me, like a Tony Bennett nose, I look like a witch, you know, this cartoon witch. Brute, brother, brute, I'm going to schieve. Schieve big time. So I said, you know, I want to be on the stage. Bello, bello, we schieve the ball. So no. Good. So then I go with the girls. Listen, what are you listening to? New Kids on the Block, the Backstreet Boys, something, always something on the street. The block and the street, same block and street. But anyhow, I listen, and I like the melodies, very beautiful. I'll never break your leg, all this beautiful, I love it. I forgot the words. But then, the voice is tutto schiacciato.
Even in my heart, I see. So cute, quick making games with my heart. Yeah, I just didn't want to sing like that.
I wanted to be with the voice here, you know, understand? That's all, I didn't know what to do. So I went home. And I don't want that Claudio Villa, Sergio Bruni. No, I want something different. So I found the records, some records that my mother was hiding from my papa, because my father was all about the Neapolitan music, Italian music, tutte le cose deve essere italiane. È così, My mother was not doing come dice a papà, hiding. So I found this CD, LP, che la cosa è per il grande nero, no? Il pure rabbi de Nino. And then there was, I like this guy, his name, Julio Plexiglas. No, Julio Iglesias, ecco, non mi ricordo. I love it, so romantic, the piano, and his voice was very much so, a lot of reverb he had out there, to all the girls I loved before, and he had this tone so warm, and the singing from the art, it's so beautiful. I can remember when we walked together, sharing the love I thought. So beautiful. And I listened, and I can talk now like Patrizio. I listened to him, and I was so beautiful. But then said, no, I have to find more. So then I found another one. My mother had this Engelbert. I like his name even. I love his name. I put it on, and it was like a country kind of thing. It was drawing this. I can remember
heroin. We walk together, sharing the love of my heart.
It's nice. Almeno ce l'avevi la voce, he had the voice. But still not mannaggia la miseria. So then, I found another one, and it was Tom Jones. See, most people that say, oh, what the man?
Because he come on stage, and he's like, ah, why? I saw the light by night.
Oh, what was the other one?
You don't have to be beautiful to tell me what. I just want your body, baby.
This kind of thing, you know, he was like, ah! But still not me, because I was not, I wanted to be just, not Julio. And not, I just want to be, So then my father says, ma come si chiama chi lo la che canta o paste fa sul song? Papà, o paste fa sul song? When you eat paste fa sul, you sing. So they did it.
When the moon hits your eye, I like a beautiful smile.
Yeah, right. D. Mark, right? And I love it because he had this beauty. That is a real entertainer. Isn't c'è interesse niente. O bicchieri, no, no, no. And do you remember this one day?
Everybody loves somebody sometime. Everybody falls in love somehow. With a grin in his face, something your kiss just saw me. My someplace is it. If I had you in my shower, I would arrange one.
I loved him, absolutely. Still was looking. Then I said, people ask me, you were influenced by Frank Sinatra. No, I like, beautiful, nice. But I was not influenced, no. Because the first time I listened to Frank Sinatra, I thought he was angry.
I've got you under my skin.
Okay, va buona, yeah.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.
Ooh, okay, what did I go? So I wanted something, cuore siciliano, su, napolitano, su, from the card. So then I found one LP, and it says Rock and Roll. At that time, no Google. Ma quale Google? So go dictionary. Looking for the pages. Rock. It's a stone. Rock. Vabbè, rock. Roll o panino. So the stone and the panino music. Babbo. Ah, so I started listening to rock and roll. And I was amazed by the names. Now why would the parents give the children a name like Little Richard, Fred's Domino. So I don't know. But the sound was amazing. Oh, when I listened to the sound. Ah, so did you remember that when you first time listened to rock and roll? I mean, Mitzigan. No, I'm gonna say it in Sicilian. Minchia. No, really, sorry. No, I'm not supposed to say it, but I'm gonna say Minchia. That's what I heard. Rock and roll, the sound. Whoa. You know. So then I decided to listen more and I love it more. Then I realized that the people changed their names for the rock and roll music. Concetta Franco Nero became Connie Francis.
Ah, bravo!
Francesco Avalone, Frankie Avalone, yeah.
Yes.
Then, which was that? Roberto Ridelli, Bobby Darin, and what not, many. So I wanted to change then my name. Patrizio Franco Antonio Buane. Ma la salsiccia d'angra è così grande. Cut, I come to a name like Pat Boone. Hey, you're laughing, but I'm serious. So, I'm sweating. This is a hard job, ladies and gentlemen, hard job. It's a hard job. But somebody has to do it. So, anyway, but no, I'm talking and talking a bit more. Come on, don't talk the same. I wanna the sound of the music. You like the bass going. Listen, you remember this? You remember that? Let me grab the guitar as well. By the way, this is Michael O'Brien. Do you hear me? This is Michael O'Brien! Yeah. You know, then you have the drums, you know. Then you have the piano going like a little girl. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. You know what? I'm not going to play the guitar. It just looks great. And then so this guy going with his whip going. He was standing holding his leg. I love it. So I wrote a song, I sat down and I wrote a song. But I wanted still to show my southern Italian roots in a song. E allora, in macaroon, I wrote a song called The Shaker Spaghetti. Ready, you wanna hear it?
Everybody get